Good morning, student. Welcome in Step 2 Smart Class. I am Saroja Singh Yadav. Today I will teach you lesson number 3, Recess. Recess. What is recess? Recess is a short break which is given in all the school. Students, let's see how to recite the poem. Our poem is Recess. Girls and boys make lots of noise and run and jump and laugh and shout, while here and there with quiet air, groups of children walk about. A game begins, but no one wins, although they play with might and main. For long before the game is over, the bell ring out for school again. Students, now we see what is the meaning of this poem. Let's understand the meaning of poem. Here, girls and boys means ladke aur ladkiyan. Make lots of noise, jo ki bahut awaaz kar rahe hain. And run and jump and laugh and shout, jo ki kood rahe hain, daud rahe hain, hans rahe hain aur unchi awaaz mein baatein kar rahe hain. While here and there, यहाँ और वहाँ, okay, with quiet air, और कुछ है जो कि चुपचाप यहाँ वहाँ घूम रहे हैं. Groups of children walk about, और कुछ बच्चे जो हैं, वो groups में, groups यानी झुंड, झुंड में यहाँ वहाँ या समूह, group यानी झुंड या समूह, तो कुछ बच्चे समूह में यहाँ वहाँ घूम रहे हैं. So here students, meaning of recess is the break between school classes. With quiet air means looking quiet. Quiet means making little or no noise. Noise means unwanted sound. A game begins, यानी खेल शुरू होता है. But no one wins. लेकिन इस खेल में कोई भी नहीं जीतता. Although they play with might and main, यहाँ तक कि और यद्यपि वे इस खेल को बहुत ही अपने ताकत को लगाकर खेलते हैं, वे अपने मन, ताकत और सारे रूल को फॉलो करते हुए इस गेम को खेलते हैं. For long before, और कुछ ही समय तक खेल पाते हैं. The game is over, और गेम खत्म हो जाता है, गेम समाप्त हो जाता है. The bell rings out for school again, और जो बेल है, स्कूल की घंटी जो है, बज जाती है और फिर से स्कूल में पढ़ाई शुरू हो जाती है. तो इस तरीके से बच्चों की लंच ब्रेक में छोटा सा खेल हो पाता है, जिसमें उन्हें यह भी नहीं पता चल पाता कौन जीता कौन हारा. So now we see the meaning. Although means even though, हालांकि in हिंदी, begins start शुरू. Might and main means with all their strength. Now O strophe ER, its full form is over. So student, all of you understood our this poem Recess. This poem is about you, how you are playing, enjoying your recess or your short break, how you are spending your recess for completing your task or talking with your friends or eating your food, or some students playing outside in the ground. So all these thing is clearly described in your this poem. Student, you can repeat this poem twice at home, so you can learn how to recite this poem at school or home also. I am repeating this poem for you. Girls and boys make lots of noise and run and jump and laugh and shout, while here and there with quiet air, groups of children walk about. A game begins, but but no one wins, although they play with might and main. For long before the game is over, the bell ring out for school again. For exercise question answer, link given in the description. Regarding queries, you can write in comment box. For further notification for the video, click on subscribe button and press the bell icon. Thank you.